We were so far apart, 8,000 miles away when we began our journey together. It wasn't simple, but I am grateful that you decided to stick by my side. The first day
that I met you. Babe, I stand before you and our loved ones with all my heart and soul. Even though our paths have already crossed in our younger years, God revealed to us that we are still meant for each other. Today, I will say my vows to you and for everyone to witness.
Understand your wife, and you should love your wife. Huh? Love your wife. If you will love your wife, she will become a happy wife and you will have a happy life.
Thank you, Ma. Love you.
You will be entering sa imuha na pong new journey in life. So, always take care of yourself. Then, be strong. Hindi lang ta maghila. I'm happy for you. Just take note, Jade. We are happy for you. Kay happy ka.
Mom, nagtulo na, Mom.
Thank you for everything. Sa imong pagka-daughter, thank you. Love you.
Love you too, Ma. You make my heart feel like it's summer. When the rain is pouring
down. You make my heart. So we exchange these vows today. I promise to be your partner, your lover, and constant companion. I give you my hand, my heart, and my love for all the days of our lives. And I am truly blessed to call you mine, oh, babe. I can't wait to build a future and filled with love, laughter, and happiness together. Babe, I love you now and forever. With you, I am my best self, and I promise to never take your love for granted. For me, love is a choice and a commitment. I promise in every single day that I will always choose you and us. You make my heart feel like it's summer. When the rain is pouring down. You make my whole world feel so good when it's wrong. Cause I know you are the
one. That's why I know you are the one. Thank you for being my number one fan, especially sa akong passion sa arts. Your support changed everything. I am thankful for your unwavering belief in me, for the way you've helped me become the best version of myself, and thank you for being you.
I vow to be patient and understanding, to listen with an open heart and communicate with love and respect. Together, we are stronger, and I promise to face life's challenges hand in hand with you.
Precious gift from God. I promise to give my 100% in this marriage. With you, I am home, and I am endlessly thankful for the love you share. Indeed, you make my whole world feel so right when it's wrong. Thank you for everything, and I love you, and I'm excited to spend the rest of my life with you.